unite together as one people. Because I don't believe in race, I believe in the human race.
Yeah.
Yes, and sometimes when you go to traveling and you pass with you, they always ask you, what race do you belong? I said the human race.
Yeah.
One race and one love.
Yes, we can. Yes, we can. In my wildest dream, I think that I would live to see the day when America would make history. Yeah, yes, I'd glad to see the change America has made on that day. On November the 4th, 2008, God bless America with President Barack Obama. God bless America. With President Barack Obama. America made up its mind.
Yes, we can.
That it need a change in a this year time. America made up its mind.
And we did.
That it need a change in a this year time. We can take another 4 years of the same bushes in, so the American people make the change and elect him. Not because of the color of his skin, but because of the goodness within. God bless America with President Barack Obama. God bless America with President Barack Obama. America made
yes,
up its mind.
Yes, we can.
That it need a change in a this year time. America made
yes,
up its
can.
Mind.
And we did.
That it need a change in a this year time. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. No matter if you're white, black, Indian, Chinese, yeah, Latinos, Syrians, or from the Middle East, is the man with the plan, and he said, yes, we can. No, not in my wildest dream, I think that I would live to see the day when America would make history. Yeah, yes, I glad to see the change America would make on that day. On November the 4th, election day. God bless America with President Barack Obama. America with President Barack Obama. Oh
God
yeah, yeah, yeah.
America with
oh
President
yeah.
Barack Obama.
God bless America.
God bless America.
God bless America.
Obama. God bless America with President Barack Obama.
He's the man
God
with the plan.
America.
And we said yes,
Barack
we can.
Self-evident that all men are created equal. Yeah.